This watercolour drawing oil sketch by Henry Ulke of the Peony was probably done with the flower in front of him. He was a German artist who was living in America, and this drawing, amongst the whole collection, has remained in the family since it was done, and it was in a trunk and is in a wonderful condition.